Welcome to the Agora Exploration Pod. My name is Carolyn Cito, and I run the Energy Innovation Pioneers program here at CERWE. I'm excited to introduce our next Energy Innovation Pioneer, Murat Okalan. He is the founder and CEO of Radiant.
So Radiant is a provider of highly connected asset monitoring and control systems. We apply technologies of industrial Internet of Things and machine learning to solve big problems in the oil and gas industry, such as the pipeline leaks. Today, in the pipeline industry, we have a big problem. We have a lot of leaks that happen very frequently. We don't detect them, and as a result, we have a situation where they cost a lot of money to fix, and also cost very high in terms of reputation as well. We address the problem by deploying acoustic sensors and network them with long-range networks in the field, and we provide data backend services to do machine learning on the data we gather from the system to find out leaks and filter out any other noises itself. So today, an average leaking pipe in the United States is 50 years old. So as the population grows, as cities expand, pipeline that used to be outside of the city now becomes an inner city pipeline, and it's posing higher threats. So here's our solution. What we do is we go into the pipeline right of way and deploy a sensor right in the soil itself. So we don't make any contact with the pipe, and we make a small hole, deploy the sensor, and include a transmitter that interrogates the sensor and transmits that data. So this non-contact approach has been key. We can go in, easily deploy. We don't have to expose pipe. We don't have to dig around the pipe itself. And that is operationally very efficient. Also doesn't bring in additional regulatory requirements of additional testing of things like that. We do passive acoustic detection, so if a leak is occurring anywhere between the devices, the sound from the leak itself transmits on the pipe, and that's what we listen to. So about on average, we can put 10 devices per mile, and this is all we need to accurately monitor very small leaks on that whole stretch of pipe. This other part of the solution is actually to get that data centrally. So we use a long-range, low-power network. We deploy a gateway, either on a customer property or otherwise. We can provide Ethernet connectivity, cellular connectivity. And from this gateway location, we can be up to 15 miles away. And within that 15 miles, we can have any number of sensors that operate only on battery power that we can detect from.